an update to a story we first told you about last night. The city of Slaton says they were investigating one of their own police officers who was accused of sexually assaulting a minor. Well, today, the Texas Rangers, who were also investigating that officer, say they've got some clarity on the facts and now believe the officer may have engaged in, quote, official oppression rather than sexual assault. That officer remains on administrative leave tonight.